Biome by Russell, Jada, Zach, Andrew, and Kinsley.
Location of the desert. Deserts are located in North America, South America, Mexico, South Russia, Asia, Australia, and Australia.
The climate of the desert is very strange. It is hot, dry, and in the day it can be up to 122 degrees Fahrenheit or 50 degrees Celsius. In the night, it can get down to 32 degrees Fahrenheit or 0 degrees Celsius, and it receives less than 10 inches of rain each year.
Most animals of the desert include snakes, insects, camels, lizards, antelope, rats, buzzards, coyotes, skunks, More animals of the desert include foxes, tarantulas, scorpions, mule deer, boars, hawks, falcons, owls, and tortoises. Yes.
Plants of the desert: Balayflower, Joshua tree, tumbleweed, Santa Cruz beehive cactus, robust spined beehive cactus. More plants of the desert: Arizona cholla, pencil cholla, teddy bear cholla, silver cholla, and more.
Adaptations of the desert. Some animals sleep during the day and hunt during the night because of the heat, like the gopher. Some animals or plants store food or water in their bodies, like the cactus or camel. Fun facts of the desert.
The biggest desert is the Sahara Desert.
There are 33 major deserts in the world.
Deserts can be found on every continent in the world.
An example of a food chain is cactus, tortoise, coyote, and mountain lion. The difference between a food chain and a food web is a food chain only represents one strand, and while a food web is more complicated.
Quiz questions of the desert.
Which is the biggest desert? A. Kalahari, B. Thar, C. Sahara. How many major deserts are in the world? A. 27, B. 33, or C. 12?
How many inches of rain does the desert get each year? A. 32, B. 50, C. 10.
Thank you for watching. Give us a thumbs up and subscribe.